often if you see, as I said, if you see people who are depressed and anxious by nature, they assume that everyone else is the smiling face that you see on Facebook. And so that alienates them from other people and themselves even more than certainly far more than necessary. And part of the psychoeducation that goes along with therapy is merely educating people to understand that a fair bit of misery is the norm, and that there's plenty of genuine reason for it.